The Aquitania at Southampton brought home Herbert Marshall after 3 years in Hollywood. Oh, my dear, it seems such a terrible long time.